It's a big issue in Harrisburg with big money changing hands. Tonight, News 8 follows the money to find out which state lawmakers are taking campaign cash from the natural gas drillers in the state. Good evening. I'm Ron Martin.
And I'm Kim Lemon, 8 on your side government reporter. Matt Belanger has tonight's top story, Matt.
Kim and Ron, good evening. The open government group Common Cause PA crunched the numbers and found since the year 2000, the natural gas industry has given $7,175,234 to political candidates in Pennsylvania. 8 on your side follows the money tonight.
Their companies positioned to make a lot of money in Pennsylvania, a growing number of natural gas drillers tapping into Pennsylvania's Marcellus Shale gas deposits. But a review of the most recent records from the Pennsylvania Department of State shows some state lawmakers are also getting large sums of money from the industry in the form of campaign donations. Republican Governor Tom Corbett remains the top recipient, having taken more than $1.6 million from the natural gas industry since 2000. Most of it, more than $1 million of that total, coming since 2009 as Corbett was campaigning for governor.
We were approaching the budget, we're approaching perhaps severance tax votes.
Alex Kaplan with Common Cause PA has tracked the numbers.
I think a lot of these executives and those people that run their political action committees for the drilling companies really understood that Corbett was their guy.
Kaplan says as natural gas drilling in the state has risen, so have contributions to sitting lawmakers. In 2008, political contributions from the gas industry totaled about $1 million. In 2010, that more than doubled to more than $2.6 million. Money being given to the same politicians who will be considering whether to institute an extraction tax or impact fee on the growing natural gas industry as they debate the state's next spending plan in the coming weeks.
Companies and executives that previously hadn't been involved in the political process donating, now writing, you know, $2,000, $25,000 checks.
As Senate President Joe Scarnati follows Corbett in contributions, having received more than $293,000 from the natural gas industry. And Susquehanna Valley lawmakers are on that list. And we've posted a link to Common Cause PA's website that tracks this Marcellus Shale money. It's marcellusmoney.org. And you can get there through WGAL.com. We've made it easy for you.
All right, it's all there. All right, Matt, thank you.